1919, page 146. Umm Sayyid bint Muhammad, aged 35, living at Nazlat al-Shubak, duly sworn. When I heard the shots in the afternoon, I took my children and shut ourselves in our house. I heard the bullets booming all the night long till the morning, when two soldiers broke my door open and rushed in. Here she wept bitterly. The inquiry therefore stopped for a while. She resumed. They, on searching me and my house, and looted all the money and jewelry that they found on these guys.